240 would be a little more brutal.
Yeah. Well, these are the bullets I made.
Really?
Yeah.
But it seems to be fairly accurate.